portion of the Jewish community. That's why it's great pleasure to have solidarity greetings from the Jewish Socialist Group. I have the speaker, David Rosenberg.
Thank you. I bring greetings from the Jewish Socialist Group and also from Jewish Voice for Labour. We're here today because we always stand against injustice and because we know that an attack on one minority is an attack on all. Minorities have to stand together to resist. But for once, the minorities of this country really know that we do not stand alone, that the majority of British society is as outraged as anyone else at the disgraceful, cruel and heartless treatment of the Windrush generation. And when the majority are with us, that's when the government is really feeling scared. Hooray! The inhuman rules and regulations of the Home Office to incomers go all the way back to 1905, when my grandparents came as migrants and refugees. The key principle in the Aliens Act of 1905 was to divide people into two groups, not black and white, not Jewish and non-Jewish, but desirable and undesirable. And after 1905, the pauperized Jews from Russia, from the Russian Empire, were put in the category of undesirable. In the 1950s, the Windrush generation were welcomed in as desirable. How cruel is it that after working their whole lives, contributing so much, paying their taxes, they are now put in the category of undesirable. And while years and years and years of cruelty towards Commonwealth citizens have been exposed in recent weeks, people losing their livelihood, rights, held in detention centres, one large group has been positively welcomed in this week by the Tories. Hundreds of thousands of UKIP supporters, hundreds of thousands of UKIP voters, they are the ones treated as welcome by this Tory government. And do we need to even ask ourselves why the Tories are their main destination of choice? Some people say Sajid Javid will be better. Well, let's see what happened on Tuesday. One of his first acts on Tuesday was to vote to keep the government Windrush papers hidden from scrutiny. What else are they hiding? When the Tories try to take the moral high ground on anti-racism by throwing their weight behind almost entirely manufactured allegations of anti-Semitism against Jeremy Corbyn and Labour, as a Jewish anti-racist, I feel sick. And I say to Theresa May, anti-racism is not a pick-and-choose activity. If you are an anti-racist, you are against all racism. Yes. Yes. I will not hear lectures on anti-Semitism from a Tory government allied in Europe through the European Parliament with the most openly anti-Semitic, Islamophobic, anti-Roma, anti-refugee parties in Poland, Latvia, Bulgaria, Denmark and others. Get your own house in order, Theresa. And start doing that by scrapping the appalling racist laws that are mistreating and oppressing the Windrush generation.